Did you ever have to choose between something you wanted to do and something you had to do?
If a man were married, why, of course, he loved his wife. If he were engaged, he could not possibly love another woman. In those days, love for him was still the eternal puzzle.
I really don't know what the right choice is. None of them feel wrong.
She has injured us. She was ungrateful.
The problem with you, Esperanza, is that you are.
Blind or deaf, I see and hear what perhaps some are trying to keep from me.
The best thing to do under the circumstances, I have found out, is to pretend not to hear and to let the other person find out his mistake without help.
For love as he knew it was a stranger to love as he divined it might be.